common sense will tell you that if you expect little from your life, you'll get little from your life. If you do what the majority of people do, you'll have what the majority have, which usually isn't much. If you follow struggle and lack, you'll end up with struggle and lack. Likewise, if you expect bigger things from your life and you're willing to travel that path, you might just end up with bigger things. Not bigger things materially speaking, but a bigger life, a bigger spiritual life, more happiness, more time, more peace, more flow, better relationships, the real deal, the whole pie. You see, you deserve more than just getting by. You deserve more than limits and lack. You deserve more than just enough. Not only do you deserve it, but you're capable of achieving it. It takes a mental switch from lack to abundance, from undeserving to a belief you deserve it, a knowing that you deserve it, from looking at the limited amount those around you have done to instead looking at miracles and great things other people have achieved. If you ask bigger, you'll get bigger. If you work harder, you'll get better. If you keep going, you will be rewarded. If you believe in better with all your heart, better will be delivered to you. Life will pay whatever price you ask of it and whatever price you believe you deserve. Asking for more and wanting more is not greedy or selfish, it's the opposite. Ask yourself, what kind of example are you showing your family and loved ones when they see you struggling, not being able to pay the bills, not enough for good health or education, nothing to help others in need? That's not a great example. There's more than enough abundance in this world, and you having a slice for yourself is a blessing to others, not selfish. You getting more enables you to help more. It shines a strong example to those around you. Ask for miracles, amazing health, unlimited wealth, joy, friendships, peace, all the things you want without limits. Ask the universe and believe it's coming. When you believe you deserve it and you're willing to work for it, the universe will serve it. Ask for the impossible. Believe it's possible, and it will come. Ask for things that have never been. Believe they will be, and they will be. You're not doing anyone any favors by asking small, struggling through life, projecting your limited thinking on others. Step into your new standards. Step into your new beliefs. Step into your new mindset. This next year is the year for you to flick that switch and change everything for yourself and generations to come. Don't speak lack over your life anymore. Ask bigger, believe bigger, and you'll get bigger.